A DuBois County gun owner will not be held liable after his stolen gun was used in a deadly shooting. Now, this is the case of 16-year-old Matthew Kendall of Huntingburg, who died in July of 2016. A 15-year-old accidentally shot him with a stolen gun. Kendall's mother tried to sue the gun owner for negligence as he left the weapon on the seat of an unlocked truck. The Indiana Court of Appeals said Indiana law grants immunity to gun owners from civil liability if their guns are stolen.